So today's topic is all about fruits. So fruits. Okay, fruits. And okay, these are fruits. So materials, we brought real fruits. So real fruits. So we bought fruits. So the first thing I did was show these fruits. For example, this one, I get and introduce the name of each fruit. For this one, say longan. So let the students repeat longan. Okay, next, introduce next fruits and until everything is introduced already. Okay, so next I did was I put all the fruits on the table. So put all the fruits on the table like this. So you put all the fruits on the table. And I made these caterpillars. These caterpillars. So there are seven caterpillars. So the first is very small, like this, until it becomes bigger and bigger. Bigger and bigger, like this. So until it becomes very big, like this. So the use of this caterpillar is to see if the students can identify the fruits. So there's fruits, and then you get one small caterpillar. So the story is like this. There is a caterpillar, and the caterpillar is hungry. So the caterpillar wants to eat pineapple. So call a student or a pupil to stand up and bring the caterpillar to eat the fruit. For example, this one. The caterpillar wants to eat pineapple. So call a pupil and they will do like this. So they will eat. And do chain the caterpillar into the next, the bigger one. And do the same. The caterpillar wants to eat watermelon. Call a pupil to eat the watermelon again and back. And then bring again the caterpillar until all fruits will be eaten by the caterpillar. So bring this to eat. Next, bring the bigger one and eat again, and bring until the biggest caterpillar, the pink to eat, and that's all about. Next is, I prepared also this one. So for the purpose of review, you can do like this. So I pasted pictures of pineapple, of fruits, and have this pupil's name this fruits. So I call one pupil to stand up and identify the fruit. So that's all about fruits. Children.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning. How are you? Okay, so today we have another topic. Okay, topic this one. Can you see? Can you guess what are these? No? Fruits, what else? Veg. Banana, maybe. Banana, maybe. Maybe grapes. What else? Huh? Apple, what else do you think is there? Orange, what else? Pineapple. So everybody listen now. Are you ready to see? Okay. This one is color green. Color green. What do you think is this? Green like this. Shape is like this. Banana? Okay. This one is?
Again?
Mango.
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 What's the color?
Mango.
Huh?
Green.
Okay. Mango. Let's put it there. Next. This is color. The color is orange.
Orange.
What is this?
Orange.
Okay. So this one is?
Orange.
So orange. This one is an orange. Next. Oh, this one is very big.
Pineapple.
Very big. Oh, this one is very big.
Pineapple.
Very big. Oh, teacher cannot get. Huh? What is this? It is a. Again.
Watermelon.
So the watermelon is very big. Ooh, watermelon. Put it there. Oh, next. Ah, this one very small. Grapes. Let's see. This one is a grape. See properly. Ah, one. Are you ready to see? Yes. Close your eyes first. At the count of three, open your eyes. One, two, three. Jaran. Oh. What is this? What are this?
Longan.
Again?
Longan.
So watermelon is very big. Longan is very small. Okay, so let's put it there. Next. Oh, this one is? No, not see. This one is color red, color green. Green, red. What is this?
Red.
Huh?
Red.
No?
Apple.
Huh?
Apple.
Charan, it is an?
Apple.
So it is an? Apple. Let's put it there. Apple. Next.
Banana.
This one is?
Banana.
No, shape like this.
Grapes.
This one is a circle.
Grapes.
Grapes, no?
Grapes.
This one is a, sit properly first.
One, two, three.
At the count, close your eyes. At the count of three, open your eyes. One, two, three, jaran.
Mango.
Ah, what is this?
Mango.
Frank, sit properly first.
Yeah.
Lanzo.
Lanzo.
Lanzones.
Lanzones.
Ah, again. What is this again?
Lanzones.
So these are lanzones. If one, we call lanzones. If many, we call the same. Okay.
Banana.
Next.
Banana.
We have lanzones.
Banana.
Oh, this one is very big also.
Pineapple.
This one is very big also.
Pineapple.
What are this?
Pineapple.
What is this? What is this?
Pineapple.
Again, what is this?
Pineapple.
So watermelon is big. Pineapple is also big. Okay. But what is bigger? Watermelon. Okay, next. Close your eyes again. Sit properly first.
One, two, three.
Close your eyes. Attention. Straight line. Attention. Relax. Attention. See properly.
One, two, three.
And open your eyes. Yeah, very good. Frank is very good.
Banana.
No.
Banana.
Do not look.
Banana.
One, two, three.
Banana.
One we call banana. Two we call
banana.
Bananas.
Bananas.
Three we call
bananas.
four we call
bananas.
If many we call
bananas.
If one we call
bananas.
So if only one we call banana. If many we call bananas. Okay. Cool. Oh. Next. Oh, this one is color purple or violet. It can also be green. So, this is grapes. These are grapes. So let's put it up. Next, longer is small. Longer is small. Grapes are small. Pineapples are big. Pineapples are big. Okay. Teacher place this fruits. We call this as fruits. So fruits. Ah, teacher have a story about
banana.
Is this a banana? About a caterpillar. So one day there is a small caterpillar. So on Monday, one alai. Monday, what time? Okay, Monday, the caterpillar wants to eat fruit. Now, wants to eat. Caterpillar says, "Oh, I'm hungry." Hungry, what does it mean?
Hungry.
I'm hungry. So, caterpillar think, I want to eat apple. So, this one, the caterpillar walk. Oh, is this an apple? An apple.
Yes.
So the caterpillar eats an apple. So what? Up. Do like this. Eat. And finish. Oh, the caterpillar is full. So, apple, let's put it here. Next, on Tuesday, after the caterpillar eat, the caterpillar sleep. On Tuesday, the caterpillar. The caterpillar is hungry again. I'm hungry. Yes. So, I want to eat fruits. Oh. So the caterpillar say, today I want to eat orange. Who can show the caterpillar where is the orange? Sit properly first.
One, two, three, four.
So where is the orange? Can you bring the caterpillar to that orange? Yes. So the caterpillar, what did the caterpillar do? What did the caterpillar do?
Eat.
So the caterpillar eat. And the caterpillar is full. So let's remove. Next. And after the caterpillar eats, the caterpillar sleeps. On Wednesday, the caterpillar is hungry again. The caterpillar is hungry again. So, the caterpillar say, today I want to eat bananas. I want to eat the bananas. Sit properly first.
One, two, three, four.
Sit properly like this. Attention also.
One,
Attention also, kaput. Camp. Sit properly.
1, 2, 3.
Ah, so Wednesday, hungry. The caterpillar is hungry and it's, I want to eat bananas. Who can bring the caterpillar? Camp, can you bring the caterpillar to eat bananas?
Bananas.
Where are the bananas? Okay, so?
Oh.
Oop. Oop. Ah, action. What is the action for eating? Oop.
Eat.
So the caterpillar eat all the bananas. After the caterpillar eat bananas, what did the caterpillar do? The caterpillar sleep. Oh, after the caterpillar sleep, the caterpillar wakes up. So on Thursday, the caterpillar is hungry again. So she, I want to eat grapes. Who can show me? Ah, Sumol, can you show where is the grapes? Where are the grapes? Okay, you walk like this. Where are the grapes? Whoop, whoop, whoop. Okay, so what did the Sumol sip done? What did the caterpillar do? The caterpillar eat. So, louder. What did the caterpillar do? Eat, 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 eat. And then eat all the grapes. And then after it eats, the caterpillar sleeps. Okay, so on Friday. Friday. The caterpillar wakes up again. So, he becomes the... So, on Thursday, the caterpillar say, I want to eat mango.
Mango.
Ah, see it properly first. Who can bring? Not the what? Where is the mango? Can you show where is the mango? Oop. 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 Okay. So, what did the caterpillar do? Eat, 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 eat. Finish. The caterpillar, what did the caterpillar do? Sleeps. So, on Saturday, the caterpillar, looks like this. So the caterpillar is hungry again. So what did the caterpillar do? I want to eat watermelon and pineapple. Oh, Saturday, 2 watermelon and pineapple. Who can bring? Akaput. Watermelon and pineapple. 2 watermelon and pineapple. So sit down. So the caterpillar eats pineapple. So eat, 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 eat. Finish, finish. The caterpillar also eats the watermelon. So the caterpillar eats the watermelon. And so, what did the caterpillar do again?
Sleep.
So, on Sunday, what did the caterpillar do? On Sunday, the caterpillar looks like this. So, the caterpillar say, I want to eat lanzones and longan. Who can bring? But stand up. Okay. The caterpillar wants to eat the longan and the lanzones. And after that, the caterpillar sleep and become a butterfly. The next day, caterpillar becomes a butterfly. So, that's all about the caterpillar. Nay, this one. Ah, see it properly now?
1, 2, 3. Six.
Okay. So, we have teacher. Teacher has pictures of fruits.
Fruits.
So we call this as fruits. Okay. Okay. What letter is this?
M.
F.
R.
U.
I.
T.
S.
Fruits.
Fruits.
Okay. So what are the fruits?
Pineapple.
Pineapple.
Apple.
Watermelon.
Orange.
Orange.
Grape.
Banana.
Banana. Mango.
Longan. This one is a longan. This one is lanzo. Lanzones. Again, one more time.
Lanzones.
Okay. Faster. 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 Teacher will do like this. Faster. Okay, Nato, stand up, please. What is this?
Apple.
Apple?
Pineapple.
Do not say the answer.
Pineapple. Watermelon.
Louder. Watermelon.
Orange.
Orange.
Okay.
Grapes.
Banana.
Banana.
Mango.
Longan. Longan. Lan. Okay, sit down. Very good. Frank, stand up. Attention. Attention, Frank.
Lanzones.
Lanzones.
Mango.
Mango.
Banana.
Banana.
Grape.
Grape.
Pineapple.
Pineapple.
Apple.
Apple.
Watermelon.
Orange.
Very good. Sit down. How about group 3 and group 4? Bum, butt, stand up.
Orange.
Apple.
Watermelon.
Apple.
Apple.
Pineapple.
Pineapple.
Grapes.
Banana.
Banana.
Mango.
Mango.
Who can help, Lan?
Lanzones.
Lanzones and?
Longan.
Very good. Sit down. We will sing a song. Song. This one. So if teacher will... No. Teacher will point. Watermelon, watermelon. Stop. Banana, banana. Again. Watermelon, watermelon. Banana, banana. Apple, 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 orange, orange. Again, listen first, do not sing. Teacher will sing, quiet. Watermelon, watermelon, banana, banana. Apple, 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 orange, orange. One more time, louder. Softer first, softer. Watermelon, watermelon, banana, banana. Apple, 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 orange. Orange and louder. 1, 2, 3, go. Watermelon, watermelon, banana, banana, apple, 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 orange, orange. And no, quiet. Do not speak. Very soft. 1, 2, 3, go. Watermelon, again, that's all about fruits. So now, it's time. Now, our lesson today, our lesson is all about fruits. Today, we learn about fruits. Now, it's time to say goodbye. But the action is like this. It's time to say goodbye. 1, 2, 3, go. It's time to say goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. It's time to say goodbye. Thank you for today. Goodbye, children.
Goodbye, children.
See you again tomorrow. Goodbye.